Hello and welcome to Jambo's Dad, and we're playing the Evil Dead. I'm finally get there. I've never played this game before. The only research I've done into this game is watching The Evil Dead this afternoon. Oh, scary, scary film. Oh, they don't make them like that anymore. I've turned this music down a bit. I can't hear myself bang on. Alright then. Shall we do a tutorial first? So I think it's going to be like Friday the 13th. Or Texas Chainsaw. Oh, cool. I got the extras with it too. Got this as part of the Black Friday sale. It's 12 quid odd. And I also got Red Dead Redemption 2. Because I've not got it on PS5. And that were 18 quid. Which outfit should I go for? Who should I pick? We'll go for the original.
Is about to have a really bad day.
Right, what have I got to do?
This is
collect
Professor
the pieces of the map.
I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. Search nearby for pieces of my map. It contains the location of the items required to banish the demon.
Ooh. All these axes. We'll have that one there with the saw blade on. How to pick it up?
The right tool for the job.
Can I pick them all up? No. Melee combat is your main mode of combat, dodging costume. Oh, dodging consumes stamina. R1, light attack. R2, heavy attack. X, dodge. This is really weird. I've not farted, yet I can smell bad fart. Is that part of the Evil Dead game? So I think the cat's farted. Oh, that is bad. Oh. Use the amulet for extra protection. Its power is only reduced by taking damage. Flashlight. Turn on the flashlight and explore the shed. Oh? Oh? Legendary weapon. These are the most powerful weapons, but hardest to find.
Hammer time! I'm a dad. I get to make those jokes.
I don't know. I think I prefer the axe. Ooh. Fuck off!
You get back to hell, practice your aim.
Ooh, knife. So now I have no armor. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Do you want some? Want some? Good little bitch. Good. Ooh.
A lifetime of kicking evil's butt.
Ash don't take no shit. Another knife. Yeah, you want some? Good little bitch. Good little bitch.
It's gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me.
Yeah, we already know that. Oh, you can run.
Well, I hope you took your vitamins, because it's time
to chop his arm off. Oh, can't go beyond here. Oh, can I? Jump up there. Is anyone here? Fuck up! Shit, turn around! Oh no, there's a few of them.
What? You never saw a guy with a chainsaw hand before?
Handgun.
Sometimes a man needs matches.
How do I get my gun?
For me, that time is now.
Jumbo's dad needs matchsticks. How do I get the gun out?
Shooting demons would be a lot easier if I had ammo.
Just pick some up.
Split you down the middle.
How do I get my gun to fire?
Kicking evil in the nards.
Leave the car. Exit car? Not been in a frigging car. We've just gone round in a big circle. Collect a piece of the map near Camp Greenbird. Alright, let's go over here.
Close up. I don't care. They're all going down.
Who's that coming? Ah, you fucking! Fuck!
And I'm not even winded. Well, maybe.
I can hear a bastard. Ooh! You just tried puking on me.
Hey, Evil, why don't you eat my butt?
Cool.
Better, stronger, faster. For you, Chet. Medication time.
Oh, cool.
Feels better, stronger, faster.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Oh, you cheeky bastard! Dirty, cheeky, evil bastard!
Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process. You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
Till the wheels fall off!
Stay within the page's activation aura until the bar fills to collect the pages. I don't know what that means.
Collection of the Kandarian
sneaky bastard just come out of nowhere.
To the evil dead. Be prepared to do battle.
No, try turning around the other way.
The survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
I gotta get out of here, man.
Collect matches to light the bonfires. Oh, I've got one matchstick. Two matchsticks. What's that? That packet of six.
My gun needs a round.
What the fuck?
You get back to health, practice your aim.
Use the Furion what dagger? There is no dagger.
Alright, gang. Don't let these goodies go to waste. Grab what you can.
What the? How am I supposed to beat them? Oh, oh, you cheeky ass! Leave me alone! Where did he go?
I hope you took your vitamins. It's time to dance.
I'm supposed to get these bombs. L1.
Looks like your life depends on it, because it does.
Oh,
Tell your buddies to stay away.
Did they not come out? Just can't shoot it. Why can't I? I ain't gonna do shit to these guys, is it? Must have to go and do some else first. Unless I just wade into him with an axe. What's this do? Use matches to start a bonfire for what? Should just wade into him, see what happens. We're gonna only kill us. Piss off. Hey! Stop it! No, this ain't gonna work.
Goodies go to waste. Grab what you can.
Oh. What top here? How am I supposed to get past these? Use the candor to banish the dark ones. I haven't got a friggin'.
You don't want to see this over here. Like a young buck.
What again. Is that? How am I going to find that dagger? Use the Kandarian dagger to defeat the dark ones.
Loot like your life depends on it.
Go and try and find a dagger.
Why me? You know what? I didn't ask for this.
Your fear level is high. To collect the dagger, you must stay within its activation aura until the bar is filled. I don't get this at all. Why is he suddenly scared? Oh, is it because there were no light?
Alright gang, don't let these goodies go to waste. Grab what you can.
How do I fill this bar thing up? Oh, you cheek! You fucking...
I'm gonna hurt you way more than it's gonna hurt me.
This is just a friggin' tutorial. That mud looks realistic. I don't know what to do here, guys. Where's this freaking dagger?
I gotta get out of here, man.
Why is his fear level high again now?
There. Now you can see how good I am.
See, fear level. Oh, the Kandari Dudari and Dagger. I haven't got a clue, Fox. As per usual. Collect the dagger. You must stay within its activation aura. Is this the dagger? No, it's just a hunting knife. Can you ever pick that up? I'll use a shotgun. Oh no, I've got a shotgun. Oh, you puked all over me, you dirty bastard.
Why me? You know what?
Right, his breathing goes down as soon as I light up. See, I can hear someone behind, somewhere around. I can't see them. They tend to just sneak up on you. What was that? really don't get what I'm supposed to be doing. Supposed to be here for some reason. What's there? Ooh! Ah! Oh, fuck off!
You're gonna wanna see this over
here. Where did he go? Fuck off! Oh, no matches now. No more matches. See, I don't know what that does. Oh, I haven't got a fucking clue. Dagger.
So parched. Need ships.
Fuck off, out of it! Still man. Heady. Something up here. This in it. There's no match of what a fucking game. matches. Maybe I haven't found that knife. I just need to search for it. Dagger. There is knife. Pissing in wind here.